Yes.
Hey, Kenzie.
Hey, Hideko. Where are the boys?
Catelyn and Sam are already at the crime scene. Where's your boy?
Oh, LAPD sensitivity training, supposed to take all day.
Alrighty then. So, last night there was a fatal explosion at the Riven, a popular Hollywood dive bar. Three people have died. LAFD have determined it was an incendiary device, though no video was recovered from the bar.
A firebombing in the middle of Hollywood? That's not good.
What about the victims?
Well, we've identified Ernesto Herrera and Pei Lu. We're still tracking their addresses.
What does this have to do with NCIS?
Well, Herrera and Lu both left the Marines 2 years ago. Different units.
Looks like they both have gang-related charges on their records. MS-13 and Hua Qing. Serious stuff.
Different military units, different gangs.
What about the third victim?
Unfortunately, he was the most badly burned, so no ID yet.
Any connection between the victims?
No, but gangs often recruit former military members for their weapons and combat skills.
So last night's attack could be the beginning of a larger military-related gang conflict.
Well, if other gangs are recruiting ex-Marines for their ranks, we have to know about it and we have to stop it.
Well, I love your enthusiasm. Except the fire department called and said that someone survived the blast. And since Deeks is away on important business, I'm suggesting that you and Hideko could go to the hospital and see what she has to say.
Sure thing, yeah.
Okay, I will send you the address to the witness's hospital.
And I will check social media for posts from the bar last night. Hashtag teamwork.
No.
One for Kenzie. And was okay.
Ouch. Double ouch.